That three-point line. Muhammad is off. Gibson rejected emphatically by Anderson. That's his second block. Allen with a beautiful move off the dribble. Scores and the foul.
Boy, Taj Gibson can't get a break, and Joakim Noah is going to get kicked out here, Mark. Clearly a goaltend at the other end. No call. Taj Gibson just two plays in a row. He really got a tough deal, and it ends up in the Ray Allen lay-in, and then Joakim Noah from the bench just laying in to Scott Foster, gets tossed.
And then as he left pointed at Foster, which will not be appreciated by the league. So Allen will first shoot the technical play for Ray Allen. And again, a technical foul. It's on Taj Gibson.
And I don't blame Gibson. I'd take one there, too. He got hammered when he got called for the travel. And then there was a goaltend that wasn't called. Now Gibson's tossed. Here's the goaltend. Easy call. Gibson's frustrated.
He's going to be fine.
I take it too. I don't care. In a blowout as a player, Mark, there's no bigger sign of disrespect when the officials just blatantly miss a couple calls in a row. You just feel like, you know, you're already feeling like you've been trampled on by the heat, and then you feel like the officials have kind of piled on. Gibson, really two tough calls in a row, and he just says, forget it. Yeah, you can read his lips pretty easily there. Yeah, there's a fine...